Good morning, everyone. Welcome to this module. I hope that you started your day with optimism. Before we go ahead, I'll take a moment to congratulate you, dear students, because your enthusiastic participation is the reason that these online classes are a fun learning and teaching experience. So, clap for yourselves. Today, when you feel tired, instead of using the word tired, I suggest you to use the word exhausted. Yes, exhausted. Our word of the day is exhausted. Exhausted means very tired. Its spelling is EXHAUSTED, exhausted. For example, when the race ended, the athlete felt exhausted. And if you wish to say that you're very tired, you can also use the phrase on my last legs. Yes, on my last legs. For example, I can't work anymore. I am on my last legs. Here, it means that I am very tired, so I can't work anymore. So, for very tired, we have learned a word and a phrase today. They are exhausted and on my last legs. Don't forget to register these in your personal dictionary. Thank you.